Cancer metastasis is actually a transformation of cancer. See, for example, that if someone is suffering from a cervical cancer, that is what we find in females, if we find the same bases in any other organ of our body, the same mucus in any form of the body, that cancer will develop in that area. I would say that if a person is suffering from cervical cancer, she will not get the cancer of liver, but it will metastasize to lungs, because those cancer cells will get the same level of bases in those two organs, and for further more deterioration, it will end up going into your brain. So there are certain sites of cancers which are correlated to each other, and the metastasis happens in those areas.